physically afraid, frightened that these Christians will empower the Dalits, empower the minorities, empower the Ahinda people. So that way they may go against this government. That is their main concern. It is not any other things. Because they, all of them, especially the present government people, are aware that this particular community, Christian community, is doing yeoman service in society. Education, medical, or social service, or many other issues, they are busy with that. But therefore they say they are afraid of that. When you give education to Dalits, when you give education to all lower caste society people, they will be having uprising against the high caste people. And that is the fear that they have. Because of that, they are bringing this anti-conversion bill.
So when Dalit SCST scholarship, when it stopped, and this man Guli Attishekar, he has not done anything to bring back that policy. So even he don't have any concern about education relating to Dalit. What you will suggest to the Guli Attishekar?
Guli Attishekar should understand the reality. Now he wants to appease the BJP or that party people who are at the helm of affairs. He want to appease them. Appease means he want to please them and to remain in power. That is his idea. Tomorrow, if he is not in power, he has no position in society. So therefore, what is he trying to do? He wants to please them and say, see, these people are converting. Now, where is the conversion taking place? I don't see any conversion anywhere, and we Catholics are not at all converting anybody in any form, and I will never do such things in my life. But only thing is, if people are in favor of coming to the Catholic Church or Christian churches, we'll never say no to that. Yeah.
So thanks to Father Francis D. Almeida, sir. Thank you, Father.